Good morning, Carrollton High School. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Warriors? Today is Monday, March 18th, and these are your morning news announcements. How was your guys' St. Patty's Day?
For lunch today in the hotline, creamy chicken Alfredo.
In the cold line, turkey bacon club wrap.
The frozen school preview is Wednesday, March 20th, during third and fourth period. Ticket confirmations were emailed Friday. Due to seating capacity, some students did not receive a ticket. Please check your email before Wednesday.
In last week's Clash of the Classes contest, the seniors won the dodgeball tournament.
The sophomores were second, the juniors were third, and the freshmen finished in fourth.
Happy birthday to Kirsten Ball,
Coral Citro,
Riley Neese,
and Haley Alberton.
And now to our very own Jordan with the weather.
Today's weather is a high of 35 and a low of 25.
Reminder that CHS Club is starting to sell Easter eggs today during 5th and 6th period. They are $1 each.
Don't forget to support the boys volleyball and go to the website and buy our shirts and apparel.
That's all we have for you today, Warriors.
Have a magical Monday.
Baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide.